Don't mention, don't mention, don't mention, don't mention having money in the Camaro on the same sentence.
For a place to stay. He do this every winter, and then when the summer come out, he finna be turned back up, outside.
She said he got money. And talk about a Camaro.
Yeah, he do sound like shit, he got boy. Like six cars.
Oh my God.
Do you hear me? Six cars. He got right now, he be driving his he got a Benz with 4G autos. He got a Camaro, a two-door Camaro. He got a BMW.
He got a BMW. He got the baby mama being struck. Yeah, the baby mama being struck. Them ain't nothing, no cars. He ain't got a Jeep.
I don't know. Did he show you?
Being struck.
Did he show you Benz?
It's the baby mama being struck. It's not the G wagon. Women get look. Whenever our baby mamas do good, that's something we supposed to put the women in. The men don't drive the baby mama BMW trucks. We don't drive those. We get the G wagons. It's a difference. You talk about money.
Why can't I shoot these bitches? What the fuck? Damn, I'm trying to shoot the fucking wheels out this bitch. They just gonna let the fucking truck get away like that? Oh my son, man, bogus is here.
What you playing? Call of Duty? Ari, what you playing?
12 coming. That was just a goofy nigga. But yeah, the nigga, I just don't understand why he don't do nothing with his money. There's a couple times.
Why you denying the baby?
I don't care if you look at baby daddy, but there's a couple times I didn't dip in your pocket and got like $200 or $300 and you ain't even know it.
Planning this fight for real. Dead ass.
What?
Why you deny your baby?
Cause I don't want to give him this good nookie. And I don't want to do what he want me to do. And he said I'm independent as fuck to be so young.
He first met me and I told him
I live with my grandma, he thought I was a weak ass, bum ass bitch. He ain't know I was how I am right now. He ain't know that. He ain't know I was one of those. He ain't know I was so independent. And I'ma make shit happen for myself. Whether a nigga do it, I do it. Cause if you ain't gonna do it, another motherfucker gonna do it. I always learned that. What you ain't gonna do, about 10 other motherfucking niggas gonna do and provide. And they might do it 20 times better.
Hey, the homie Free said, are you at South Bend?
No.
She said no.
I'm in Nap.
Church, y'all be so thirsty.
I'm in Naptown.
Freeze, you heard her? Them is trolls. Them trolls that can't show their faces. Don't even worry about them. They can't even show their faces. Or if they is a real page, if you click
their page. And then the first thing about it is this bitch on here talking about some, your baby daddy want me. He chasing me. Girl, no, he don't. He got mad because you probably didn't give him his shit. And then you probably was trying to fake like you was talking to another nigga in front of him or something. And he got mad at your dumb ass. And he bust your car windows out. But he ain't... Well, he had bust my car windows out. And I bust his out. We was just busting each other car windows out. And I went to jail.
He called the police on you?
Yeah, he called the police because I was trying to damage his shit.
So he a snitch. So you a snitch too, Dante. Yeah, shit, Dante. You a habitual sex offender, a habitual woman beater. Vandalize everything. And you a snitch. Oh, yeah, you and Keith gonna be best friends.
Yeah, he told him.
Y'all gonna be best. You probably found your big brother on this motherfucker. He do the same shit.
Yeah, his wife is an old bitch. She was fucking him when he was like 17 and she was like 25. So she real older than him.
Okay, so like.
His wife.
She was doing the same thing to him.
His wife is a lawyer. His wife is his lawyer.
She was doing the same. She was doing the same thing to him, what he was doing to that little girl.
And he the little girl that he was fucking on, he still be fucking with her. But the little girl he was fucking on lied about her age. She said she was like 16, 17. And then they was
fucking. Hold on.
They was fucking.
How you know he? That's what he. That's what he told you. That's what she told you.
No.
Don't listen to his side. He a liar.
The girl, I think I have talked to the bitch before over the phone when I got into it with him before. I talked to all his hoes. They be thinking I'm so mad. I'm not mad. I can get some head right now on live if I wanted to. Some bomb ass head. Back broken type shit. Fuck what you talking about. But I don't give a fuck about that. I like to be happy. I want to be happy. If you fucking up my peace and my vibe and my happiness, I don't want you. Give me this shit. Give it to me. Let it go. I hope you don't be like your dad. Ooh, that just beat my ass, bro. You just... Right. Get the fuck out of here if I air this bitch out, ho. You ain't never just hit me, bitch. Fuck ass.
Hey, Ari, what you just blow? You blow trees?
Blow trees.
You just blow? Mm-hmm. What you doing?
Some weed?
Yeah.
Yeah, I smoke a lot of weed.
Hey, so Ari, hey, if you look at anybody in the comments, if you click their page, if they hate no keys, you click their page, them are fake pages.
I don't care about that stuff.
Click their page. They some weirdos. They some stalkers, too. Yeah, they some stalkers.
Huh?
Like, any one of them that hate no keys, they stalkers, they on fake pages, they can't get none of this energy, none of that.
I don't care about what
if you click their profile picture, school, it's probably like a...
You ain't learned that growing up. You know the people used to talk about my lips all the time, all day, every fucking day. They be like, that bitch lips big. She look like this, she look like that. When I grew up and see all these white bitches and shit trying to buy the same lips and not even getting the same lips that I got, I stopped caring what people say. If you don't know me... You ain't in my business, like you, and I ain't confined to you as a friend type shit. I don't give a fuck what you say to me. I don't give a fuck what you talk about.
That's what I'm talking about. I like you. Okay, are you good? I'm glad you know. I'm glad you know.
Yeah, as soon as the police come. Then what happened to my bullets? My little brother Jacob be on some other shit. He don't even know what he doing. He just shooting shit.
Who a punk ass weirdo?
Give a fuck.
Who the hell Shorty Red talking to? Get your little thought ass out of here, you ugly 304.
Who?
You got 160K.
You're dead!
No, you right now.
That's why you want to go to 160K beans now. Say your thot ass over there. Listen to the trolls. Fucked up your bag on here. You ain't gonna never eat it. Go here for no reason.
I'm out of here. Fuck is you talking about? I just smoked the whole police. They got 5 stars on me.
Uh-oh. Come through. Appreciate it.
Nah, son,
don't do
shit like that, son.
No, I'm flooding no
shit.
Make me get smoked around
this bitch.
What game is that, y'all?
Yo, I just flew off a cliff.
Another troll page. Y'all be getting kicked out and coming back. How y'all feel, y'all? Y'all just coming on troll pages. How y'all feel? Sound like Grand Theft Auto? Chavez, appreciate it.
It is Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, yeah, yeah. GTA. You a gamer?
Yeah.
That's what up.
I'm gonna shoot they shit up in here. Fuck is you talking about? Y'all got me fucked up. Y'all just had me die like that. I'm gonna shoot
that's
these white
people.
Headshot.
Charles, big man. What up, Charles?
My baby
punches.
Y'all
want to
see me play the game?
I don't know if my team wants to
do that. You know it's a game option on here, right? You can plug it up too. It's a game option on here.
I can't sit the phone up right now. And the police gonna come kill me. Oh my god, they gonna kill me.
One of the options let you plug it up. Sir, no matter how many fake ass pages. Y'all run this app hell. Why y'all ain't making no money then?
So y'all trying to get me to that. I'm not going to jail.
They be so mad. I love making trolls mad. I'm telling you, boy. How y'all feel, trolls? I'm getting paid, y'all not. I'm getting paid, y'all not.
That's why they're trolls.
Because
they live under a bridge.
Exactly. Now they trying to talk about your wig and shit. They just be hating. They just be hating like a motherfucker. Them motherfuckers is hating.
Oh, look at that. Tell you. Just be a fucking stunt on their dumb asses. They don't know who they fucking with.
Damn. They got pages called Green Apple.
Why are these people screaming like that? Like I just killed somebody.
They 60 years old too. They 60. Restart.
I'm gonna play Call of Duty. Cause this shit gonna piss me the fuck off. Fucking dumbass cunts.
All you gotta do is restart. That's it.
No, I'm tired of restarting. I'm gonna play the zombie Call of Duty.
You got the cheat code in here?
Huh?
You know the cheat code?
The cheat code to zombies?
Yeah.
No, I got all the games, y'all. I got Roblox. I got Minecraft for my little brother. I got Call of Duty. I got all the Call of Duties. All the Call of Duty.
Oh. I'm about to say, why are you playing Minecraft? I'm about to say, why are you playing Minecraft? That's for kids.
No, my little brother, he's five. He be playing it. But he fuck with the Grand Theft Auto. He don't be liking that blood shit, that kid shit. He be trying to shoot up some shit, too. My son's so sneaky.
Mm-hmm.
What you doing?
She ain't reading them dumbass comments. She know y'all hate her. She know y'all retarded.
Yeah.
She over here chilling and vibing. Damn. Queen Auntie, shut up. Shut your thought ass up.
If y'all really think I can talk about what y'all saying about me, y'all gotta be
real.
You wasting your
she
breath
confident.
And you wasting the muscles in your thumb, bitch.
Exactly.
You wasting all
she
that
got,
energy.
She got self-love. You motherfuckers lacking that. I'm you, King Kelvin. They like that shit, I'm telling you. They think they can break your confidence.
Motherfucking
That's what
freak.
They be trying to do.
Y'all want me to read the comments? Y'all want me to entertain y'all? Y'all want me to be saying...
Don't entertain they motherfuckers. They're going to be hating on me or hating on you. That's all they're going to be. Hating on me or hating on you. That's it. That's all them comments going to say. Hating on me or hating on you. With lies. Queen Envy Me, what up?
Y'all making me so sad.
Hey, so why you said the reason you don't put them on child support because you don't believe in that, you said?
Yeah, I don't want to do all that shit. You know, I don't believe in child support. You know, once I push my son out, he had the choice right then and there. I'm not still stopping him to be in his life. You still got the opportunity to be in his life. Even when he's 18, if my son wants the choice to be in his dad to be in his life, I'm not going to stop
but
that.
Still,
he
still got an obligation to pay, though. Like, that's support for his child. Like, it takes two people.
Right, I do everything by myself, though. I take care of my baby by myself. My mom, she comes around and helps at times.
I understand that, definitely. Don't let him neglect his responsibilities. Fuck all that. Like, he still got an obligation to pay. So.
I know.
Like, he's not.
I can hear you.
I know you don't want the white man in his life and shit like that you said yesterday. But at the same time, like, he putting the white man in his life.
What? Right.
He putting the white man in his life, though. So.
Going to jail.
But fuck all that. Don't put the white man in his life.
What the fuck? I hear a zombie, bro.
Fact. You didn't make the baby by herself. Make that motherfucker pay. Have his ass served at the car. Whatever car he's staying in, have that shit served at the car.
You
know his address on wheels.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really believe in that stuff, bro.
I believe in it. I was on child support. Like, I believe in that shit. Ain't nothing wrong with it. Pay your support. That's what you gotta do. It take two. And a little boy mind knows. A little boy gonna feel like, man, you trying to put the peoples on me. When you in your mature mind, you understand that that's a responsibility that you have. It takes two people to raise this damn child. I mean, you got more, whether you don't want to be with the baby mama or not, motherfucker, that's still your child. He got a man up.
Right. He didn't take care of his kids. The fuck, I'm out of bullets, G. What are you fucking on? I'm
Shut up. She chilling. She chilling and I'm chilling. Get y'all mad asses on. And she got the...
Right.
What's that fucking sound? You got the Pac shirt on. You fuck with Pac heavy.
Huh?
You fuck with Pac heavy. You know what? Oh, okay, I got you. I just not seeing the text message. Hold on a second. Let me play this. Since Dante don't want to, you know, this song dedicated to you, Ari. And you got that Tupac shirt on. Let me play this song for you.
Something for my God, so we lie,
man. You like that right there?
Take a pack of the bed. The sweeter the cheese, I take the dark of the flesh, and the deeper the roots. I give my all to my sister, so I'm there. Nobody else here. And I know they like to beat you down in life. When you look around the clock, you're up as clowns of life. So please don't cry, dry your eyes, never better. Forgive, but don't forget, girl. Yes. And when he tells you, you ain't done, don't believe, no. And if you can't learn to love me, you should leave, no. Cause sister, you know me. And I ain't trying to cash up, I just call the policy. You know what makes me unhappy? We love the street beats, and we were young under the beat up. Cause we all came from a woman, got a name from a woman, and I came from a woman.
Y'all say, man, I look good, fresh and good. I ain't thirsty, like you get it on the app. Look, I'm paid. I'm really paid. I like these niggas on this motherfucking app. When I cam up, I make these niggas on the app look stupid as fuck. I ain't gotta show my face every day. I ain't even a motherfucker though. Now you can see what a foreign look like, all right? You can see what a foreign look like. You see what I'm saying? You can see what a foreign look like, all right? You can see what a real money look like, all right? Man, look at that man. It's like suspicious. Hold on a second. A nigga that, you can see what a boss look like, all right? A nigga that look better than your baby daddy. A nigga that got real money. You get that? Foreign shit.
I've been in the foreign
shit. I'm like your baby daddy with the baby mama beans and shit like that, trying to floss and capping like he got real money.
You in a Porsche?
Every what levels and shit.
You in a Porsche? Mustang.
That's the Porsche.
You in a Porsche?
The Panamera. Yeah, it's the Panamera. That be so bad. They be so mad. Unlike your thirsty ass niggas on the app. Big jewelry around my neck. Big penis around my neck. 14 karat gold. Y'all looking at over 20 grams of 14 karat gold. Tell Dante get his paper up. His money ain't long enough. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. Y'all hate Nazis. I like fucking with y'all trolls of the app. Y'all be so mad, boy. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, ain't y'all? It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Beautiful day in the motherfucking neighborhood. Beautiful day in the 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 neighborhood, huh? Beautiful day in the neighborhood. But y'all get hate. Y'all just be hating, so. Because I can't repeat myself. But yeah.
Here, bye-bye.
I like making y'all mad, boy. I like making y'all mad. Yeah.
It took you some time to crawl, you little thin ass over here.
I don't want her. I'm just chopping it up with her, y'all. There's a difference. I'm just chopping it up with her. I don't want her. Y'all are thirsty. I'm trying to, y'all ain't understand that yet. I'm not a nigga that hopping everybody DM on a goddamn app. That's not me. Leave that to the thirsty niggas.
Here.
It said, play, keep your head up again. No neck, Kelvin. I'm going to talk about my admin. No neck. Hey, but you want a trick, right? Hey, you see the person in the comments named King Kelvin? Show? That's a trick right there. You get him from all his bread. That's a trick right there. Follow him. He give you all look. That's a motherfucker you get some money from right there. His name King Kelvin's show. You see him? That's the trick right there.
I know he's trying to get all the information he can get from me.
Who trying to get all the information? They said me? They be hey, see that shit?
No, I'm not talking to him. I'm talking to my TV.
She playing up. I know she bullshitting. I know she booked. Look, see that shit? I'm talking to your TV. She eating the baby snacks from EBT. How y'all know she get EBT?
All right, it's hard out here for a pimp. I can hear you.
Look at her wig. You can tell she get an EBT. Y'all crazy.
You messy. Somebody will call CPS on you. Be careful.
See that? Look, see that? You got to stop reading them comments. You messy as hell. See that? I'm reading dumbass comments. They be making up shit. Told them fake pages. Told you, click their names, and it's fake pages. No sins, no nothing. Click their pages. What I tell you. Click their page. They ain't real pages. They're going to have a cartoon emoji up. That's what they is. See her mug shots. How y'all know she got mug shots? What y'all talking about? Look at Ron Ron, big ass. Ron Ron, you barely fit in your profile picture. You barely fit in your profile picture. You taking up the whole goddamn screen in that profile picture. Hold on, let me read these comments real fast. Let me go in on them. Rock, what's her name? What's the little thought name? Rowan, whatever the fuck her name is.
Who's wrong? Can y'all add that girl that tried to come for me?
You want punking? All right, hold on. I'm about to add you right back. And I'm going to connect. I'm going to line you with her. All right, hold on a second. Hold on.
That bitch, he's wrong guy. And I bet you I know I look so fucking concentrated, y'all. This TV is so big in my face right now. And I'm trying to kill these zombies. I'm trying not to die. Oh my God, they after me. They after me. Jesus. They don't let me die like that. I need to get this. And snapping them bitches. I'm gonna straight bink they shit. Like mink, mink, mink. Shit hurting my eyes though, man.
Press start right there so I can add him. Press start right there. That's the PK thing. All right, let me add her now. Hold on. Where'd she go? Okay. Press start real fast. Ari, there she go.
Don't be trying to talk shit about me and muting me and then taking me off the thing. I don't care.
Girl, I don't.
Then you was just over here. I was riding this big right slow. Right, no one like, cares. You probably got STD and bitch. Don't lie and say. Bitch, don't lie and say. Bitch, don't lie and say that I said that he had HIV. That's what you said. I said he had HIV. Stop lying, Perky. He don't want you for real. The reason he like big lip bitches is because of me.
Wait, hold on.
Nigga really go crazy, bitch. And I bust his windows out and he bust my windows out. So, girl, don't sit here and act like you're something important. You got all that shit on your chest. You look weird as fuck. Your teeth missing.
Oh, nah,
you can't
now.
Come
oh,
for me, mind. Punkin.
Never mind. Oh, no. Nah,
she punkin?
She's trying to...
You not really hitting no shit. You making all this money and all your nails not even complete.
Looking like
punkin.
Motherfucking Mama Mabel.
Punkin.
With this stiff ass wig on. Bitch, you ain't even got a farm.
Bitch, you look like an unpaid school teacher, bitch. You sitting your funky ass in that same spot. Ass spreading, stinking. He probably threw your pH balance off. You filthy little bitch. You look like a minion. I'm going to mute you.
I don't give a fuck.
You do, though. You do, though.
You got and a lot of motherfuckers.
You look a minion. You look like a minion, though.
Who the fuck you think you talking to? How the fuck you got on a white
You don't got no neck, bitch.
Black t-shirt in this dirt.
You ain't got
bitch,
no
go
neck.
Wash your clothes.
You ain't got no neck.
You got on his dick.
Or no teeth, bitch. You got them braces on. You got them braces on empty tubes. Bitch, get the fuck out of here. You got them braces on empty tubes. Bitch, shut the fuck up. Go get some veneers. You heard of veneers? Have you ever heard veneers?
No.
You should have spent all that money to get some screw in.
I thought y'all was gonna have a conversation. I thought y'all was gonna have a conversation.
Talking about me with her donkey phone looking at. Bitch, you talking about somebody look like a bitch? Look at your pictures you posted.
Can you do that?
Yeah, do. And you, it's a bob. It's a bob.
Cut your neck up in the back.
It's a bob. And bitch, this my throw-on wig.
Brandon, why do you bring me up here?
Don't talk shit, bitch. Don't talk shit. Dante done pissed in that wig, came all on your face. You look like a fish, bitch. You talking about somebody look like a fish. Girl, you look like that fish that Will Smith played on. Like, girl, you're pathetic and old. You're my mama age. You're my mama age, bitch. You ain't even got no kids.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Hey, Ari, hold on.
You can't have no kids.
Ari, hold on a second. Ari, hold on. Ari, hold on. Ari, hold on. Hold on a second.
All right,
so how y'all get into it?
Big too.
Ari, hold on. Ari, hold on. Ari, hold on. How y'all get into it? I thought you said you came to her just want to
talk to her because of... I told you that the bitch tried to make it seem like I'm mad that she
Brandon,
fucking Dante.
This girl came
like
up
I'm pressed
my
that she fucking Dante. No, I was upset that you was on live like this. This is why I was mad, bitch. You on live like this. You bipolar weird ass bitch. You don't even know if you coming or going for real, you old hoe.
Look,
this is why I'm mad.
Look,
cause she on here like this and now she hee and ha ha with Dante.
Protect yourself,
she was just crying. Now she calm.
Wait, hey, so all right, so Ari, so are you saying? Hold on, let me find out.
Look,
hey,
y'all,
are you saying that you came to Punkin? You came to Punkin.
I was
like,
on her side at first
until
she started trying to make a problem because this bitch is big and slow. Is she big and slow? And looking for love, I'm looking for someone to love me. She don't care that he's a rapist. She don't care about none of that shit. Look at her.
Brandon, you bitch don't understand, Brandon.
She liked the entertainment.
Yeah, you did.
Could you explain to her?
But Punkin, yeah, hold on, but Punkin, she said the reason she came to you is because she came to you because
I
concern.
Felt sorry
she
for her because I know Dante can be
Brandon,
extra and a little aggressive and shit.
Me.
So I'm like, damn,
me
let me
like
feel what happened. I already told
Ari, hold
what's
on.
Going on. She said that Dante sunk for me. No, Dante didn't tell me to come on your live. Dante didn't tell me to come to you. Dante didn't tell me nothing.
Ari.
I was thinking about my baby daddy. And his Facebook is deactivated because of y'all. Y'all little shit y'all got going on. His Facebook deactivated, so he can't even video chat his son on Facebook and shit. So I look on Google to see if the nigga locked up.
I got to do
locked up. When I go on Google, this is what pops up. You see Dante McWilliams. This is the first video I see. So I go to it.
I gotta get up out of here. I gotta go.
That's
why
you is an attention seeker like
that's
a motherfucker. You is a fake ass old prune throw out bitch. You 40 and still ain't in love or found love, bitch. You might as well give it up. You might as well give it up. You trying to make it seem like I care that you fucking don't say I don't care. You the one that got all them bitches.
Brandon, can you tell
her?
You
put his dick in your mouth.
I don't want to.
You sucking all them bitches. He didn't fuck nasty bitches. He probably didn't fuck prostitutes.
What'd you say, Punkin? What'd you say, Punkin?
Hobo, niggas. He probably had his dick in niggas' ass.
Hey, hold on. Hey, Ari.
And you still gone. Because you depressed. You meet a nigga. You lonely.
Ari.
Oh, my God.
Submit
to it. You need some counseling, baby girl. So what? Don't nobody give a fuck about your part, bitch. I got a part too. Fuck is you talking about, bitch? This is my throw-on wig. And Punkin, you can't come for me because I'm really shitting on you, bitch. And this is my little worst day. Fuck is you talking about? I'm really shitting on your old ugly ass bitch. You throwed out. Bitch, you really throwed away. Prune. You fucking prune.
All right, so.
Prune. You ain't even called punk bad, anymore, y'all. Bitch. You a prune. A dried up prune. Just like the rest.
All right.
Bye, God.
All right, so she says she don't want your baby daddy.
She do.
She said she put him out. She don't want him.
She do. And look, you was talking about he wasn't fucking with me, though. Look, this is what I wanted to prove a point to. My baby daddy don't want to fuck with me, and he this, that, and the other. I'm going to show you what he was just texting while you was talking all that shit on your live when he was texting me, bitch. This your nigga. This your nigga. This my baby daddy. I know who my baby daddy is. Y'all just mad. Oh my God, bitch.
I want to see the cash app. Look, I want to see the cash app for him sending some money for his kid for some support. That's what I want to see.
Great job, Bobby. You say he love you, girl.
Mommy got the
baby. Baby, okay, Ari?
Huh?
You okay, Ari?
What?
He's okay?
Yeah,
he okay?
He just be falling on my table, our table. We got this table in the house. He okay.
He got that age, too. They start crawling.
Yeah, right he be now. Messing with a lot of shit. He okay.
Yeah. Look, so, Ari, I don't... Ari, so...
Hold on, I got some
tea. I don't want no smoke.
Y'all
want
to see some tea, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, you see that?
He told you he loved
yes.
you.
That's what no, I said, good. So you that's love pumpkin. You love that's pumpkin, good. So you love pumpkin. Hold on, you want to see? You want to see something? Hold on. You want to get back down, Daddy? Hold on.
She ain't doing nothing, y'all. Don't call CPS on her. Y'all play too much. She ain't even doing
look.
Shit.
Okay, look. Read it. She reading hard as fuck.
I'll take care of it, fucking artist.
You want me to? He want me to come to Chicago so he can eat my ass. He saw me on live looking real good, and he wants to fuck his baby mama again. I'm sorry. And y'all want to know if I got a DNA test and all of that, right?
Text him and ask him when he gonna pay some support real fast, Ari. Say, he send me $500.
He do be like, helping me, though, like, G. Like, I'm not going to cap on my baby daddy. He helped me with my truck that I got outside with my baby. He helps with certain shit, but I don't be wanting to fuck with him. I don't want to have to fuck you just so you can do some shit for your son. You feel me? I don't want to deal with
understand.
That.
Yeah.
I can take care of myself and my baby by my goddamn self. You feel me?
He's still obligated mm-hmm. to take care of the baby, though.
Okay, so...
Hey, you got a cute baby, though. You got a pretty little baby.
He said he don't love you. You wanted to know if I asked him to get a birth a DNA test, right? It's right here. I did it for him, right? You want to see so bad. I did it for him, and he never showed up. He said this. This is what he said about
like
a DNA test.
Oh, that's like my baby daddy. Nigga on here.
That's my baby daddy and his son. That's our baby. Because he was at the hospital. Since you 7-day bitch. What the fuck is you talking about? My son had what a beautiful is? Baby shower. All he had, everything he fucking needed. What is you talking about? You can't even have kids, bitch. And this was your nigga, yo, 7-day nigga said about a DNA test. Because I don't want to fuck with him. I don't want to fuck with him. Read, bitch.
What do you say? It can't see. You got to zoom in or something. Read it for us, Ari.
Baby, so y'all she is see mad this? Over here, ain't she?
What did it say?
She is furious, bitch.
I don't like you, so you can't make me mad. I'm trying to tell you, okay? I'm fed up. Keep playing with my baby and see what happens. Scroll down. I don't care. Leave me alone. I'm not taking no DNA test. I'm not doing nothing. You killing yourself. Just leave me alone. I don't want shit to do with you.
He do this to every bitch he fuck with.
Oh, he sound like another nigga on here. He probably met his big brother on here. It's another nigga on here just like that. Have a whole bunch of kids that don't play the motherfuckers. Yeah, oh yeah. He gonna start threatening you and shit like that. Oh yeah, he just like
I already been through that and look, where my son at? Fuck you talking about. That's when he wants some pussy, girl. He does that because he wants some pussy. He's dogging you. He dog out the next bitch because he wants some coochie. He want to use you.
Brandy, can you tell her I put Dante
and you gullible because you need love. You can't get probably a lot of niggas like him or look like him. He's an attractive dude. He's not that ugly. But you can't get no nigga like him. You feel me? Flashing money, wearing fake Gucci and shit. You like that shit. You like that trashy ass shit because you a trashy old bitch and you think you still young. You need to ask your age, bitch. I was never arguing with her about no nigga. Never was. She made it an argument. She made it an argument. Now you can speak, bitch. You are punishment. You been shutting up. Now talk. Talk, airhead. What you gotta say? Prune. That's your man? Y'all look alike. You claiming that? Y'all look like twins. Why are you playing? They look alike, brothers and sisters. Y'all looking like siblings and shit. That's your man? What Steve say? And you taking that. That's your man? Right, I'm
this bitch slow as
you
shit.
Is slow.
This bitch you're slow definitely as slow. Shit.
You back mute.
This bitch slow.
That's
as
what
slow.
You do to me. Mute.
It's like
mute.
I can't even argue over those.
You don't
like
get this. To talk. Girl. You're a punishment. Y'all look like that bitch look like a squirrel. Y'all look like brother and sister, bro.
You talking about Dante?
He got to be.
Dante look like a squirrel.
This bitch is retarded as a fuck.
He ain't right. My nigga keep calling. He must finna be on his way. I'm finna snatch my wig off with my man.
Dante, you 5'6", 140 pounds, fam. 5'6", 140.
He's not 5'6". He's shorter than me. I'm 5'6".
Oh, so you lying on that shit. So you really like 5'4". Dante, you got little man syndrome for real.
5'4". He her height. He his short bitch height. They got the same height. I'm taller than him and her. I'm tall, thick, and pretty.
Dante, you got little man
syndrome. Ask your baby daddy. Ask your baby daddy.
I don't know how
you got little man syndrome.
You Adam. Adam, bitch. What's you friends with him, Adam.
I don't know the RD. What's the RD?
Adam, bro.
Them big ass lips look like they got caught in a fire. And the round of them, the middle of them made out. It looked like a booty hole. It looked like my butthole.
I need the RD.
Your shit look like.
I need the RD.
You ain't got no color. See, your lip, bitch. Your bitch look like sandpaper. Bitch, you over there looking like Dennis Rodman. You ugly as shit with that stiff ass motherfucking blue magic ass wig you got.
You the first bitch that called me that. You and the bitch that's
on me.
You're very much.
All right, press start.
Dennis Rodman.
You don't look better than me. You don't look better than me.
Bitch, your motherfucking wig.
You don't look better than me.
Your wig look like
you don't look better than me.
Your ham.
You don't look better than me. You wear your Pampers though, bitch. You shitting and pissing on yourself, bitch.
And your baby.
You sitting. You shitting.
I had your baby daddy sucking my pussy through a straw.
Already.
He about to come drop my piss in your mouth, bitch.
Y'all here, right? She just used y'all for $500 for them crusty ass diapers. Tell my baby daddy finna come back over there. Y'all see baby she daddy play victim. She play victim.
Your mouth.
She pissing and shitting on herself. Look at her. Bitch look like a hamster. She look like a skeleton.
In your mouth.
She is trying to play victim, y'all. She is. And this is what y'all taking up for. She just said he bust her windows out. He was living in her house.
All right, press start.
She don't know if she want her baby daddy. This bitch right here is weird.
Girl, you like, sick, girl. You so delusional. You was a old bitch. You a prune.
Girl, you look
you
like
just pathetic, you bitch. You giving me precious mother vibes, bitch. You giving me fucked up. Yes, he's homeless. That's what he do. Every winter time, he recoup about 60 bitches and all of them lined up.
Shut up, bitch.
Sucking dick all through the day. He's fucking all through the day. And she gonna be the last thing. Because she let him come lay over there, sleep, play house and shit until he beat her ass. When he start beating her up for real, she gonna be really on here. I need to leave. She was just on her live acting like she was on the phone, like she finna move. This bitch ain't finna move, y'all. Y'all believe in her?
Girl, look she ain't finna move.
She don't even look like she moving. She real comfortable where she at.
At the top of her lip.
She like that entertainment shit. I don't like shit like that. I've been a murder nigga bitch. Playing with me, that's playing with my car that I bought. I paid for you, ain't gonna on my car, busting my windows out. Oh, murder nigga, girl. Or a bitch. Bitch, you better ask my baby daddy who I am for real, for real. Bitch.
You went from the because
I had that bitch calling
mama.
The police when and I busted this shit out. And I busted his Ben's windows out, busted his fucking Forgiato auto wheels.
He ain't finna,
what?
Oh my God.
Then beat his ass a couple times. Spit on a couple of you bitches.
Oh my God.
Now what?
Oh my God.
Now what?
Oh my
like,
God.
Bitch, I'm not the one. You got the right young bitch, and you talking all this shit like you ain't an hour and 45 minutes away from me. And I can't see you. That's probably why you wanted to come up there right now so I can get something done. Get your ass ready. Because you talking so much shit. Yep, he ain't my baby daddy. He not my baby daddy.
What Dante do?
He might have me stump your face in, bitch. So shut up, ho. Shut up, bitch. You talking all this big, tough, tiny ass shit. I can't even hear you, ho. You talk to yourself, pathetic. Pathetic. Pathetic.
Yep, girl.
Punk is pathetic as fuck. I'm going to let this bitch talk.
You arguing over a motherfucking nigga that don't want you. You cry on Facebook about he don't take care of his baby. You say he got bumps on his dick.
Who said this?
And your pathetic, weird ass up here trying to argue with a bitch that don't even want him. Like, shut your pathetic, weird ass up. You the weirdest motherfucking old face.
So far,
you 24 years old, bitch. You look like you 54.
Y'all go look at my Facebook. My Facebook.
You need to do a motherfucking.
Should I get my Facebook out or no?
On blunts and drinking, bitch. Because you look old as fuck. Your face look like
you
need some
lotion. Because I don't want you bitches trolling on my shit. Because y'all team punkin' weird ass. I don't want y'all trolling on my shit.
She look old and wore out.
Yeah, I'm not going to give it out.
Like, look at her. Look
and
at
you
her.
You want to eat my pussy too? You want to? You want to? Like my baby daddy.
Let me see.
Your tongue is yellow.
I don't get booty.
Your tongue is yellow. Go brush your fucking teeth.
I don't get booty.
Why your tongue yellow?
Fucking this little ugly ass
oh my
you
God,
want to mean.
This made me throw up. Get your tongue is yellow. Go brush those.
About to twerk some Ari. Let me see. Hold on. Twerk some Ari. Let me see some Ari.
Real hot girl shit.
Let me see some. There you go.
That's what she looked like.
Want to see what you look like, Ari?
Funky, why they say?
That's what you look like.
Funky, why they say all these baby mamas came on here bashing them? Is that true?
I don't know.
No, this looks like you.
Let's get into you, Ari.
Mm-hmm. You look like her, boo.
Oh, she got.
Y'all
ain't go in on you.
Y'all ain't got no neck.
Dennis Robin.
She got banned.
They be sitting over there looking like this. This bitch over there looking the fuck like this, bitch. Your face strong as a fuck. At least you gotta get feminine characters for me, bitch. You over there looking like this. Come back, ho.
Fuck you talking about, bitch. You look like my thumb. Bitch, you don't got no neck, ho. You talking all this shit. I see why he like you, because you just all throat. You all throat. Fuck the shit. Tonsils and throat.
Bitch, you over there.
Here, bitch. You got me fucked up. Bitch. You look right, little young ass bitch. You can get right on your level. Fuck your time out.
You over there looking
bitch,
like
I don't look like you. You know who I, you know who they say I look like, though?
Mad
aging
hell.
Now. I get that a lot.
Ugly as a motherfucker, bitch. Ugly than a motherfucker, bitch. All right.
You trying to show me this nigga. Exactly, like, bitch, I was told I look like
girl,
this.
Hold on, let me do this.
Don't be a hater. Don't be a hater. I don't got no makeup on, no eyelashes or nothing. Don't be a hater. I was told I look like her.
Huh?
I be trying.
People tell me I look like her, though.
Who told you that? Ari, who told you that? Ari, who told you that?
A lot of people.
Who told you that?
A lot of people. Fuck are you talking about?
She look like... Ari, hold that picture up again. Hold it up again, Ari.
I look like aged out a little bit.
This that bitch over there look.
Why you so mad?
Oh my God, look.
Why you so mad? Why are you showing these niggas? You look like a man. Your goddamn self, box head. Fuck is you talking about?
Girl.
You look like a man. Your goddamn girl. Self. Go change your pamper, bitch.
Girl, I hate. I
go
hate
change
ladies.
That pissy ass diaper.
I just really hate this for
fuck
you.
Fuck you talking about? Go change like, that shitty ass diaper.
I just really
hate fuck.
I just really hate this.
Go
for
change
you.
That diaper. All right,
I want
diaper.
You to meet somebody.
I just really,
go change that diaper.
I just really hate this for you, bitch.
Go change that ass.
I really
go wipe
hate
that
this
ass.
For you. Like, your face
fuck
is
you talking about? Go
wrong,
wipe that
bitch.
Ass. You look like. You go look wash like that ass up.
You
been having that same
bitch.
Dress on
you
since
go
last
there,
night.
Bitch, girl.
Go
you
wash
like,
that
girl,
ass.
Look,
you ain't even washed that
up.
Ass today.
You need to go put some bleach
fuck
on your
you
fucking lips,
you got them,
bitch.
You got on that same pamper from last
ass,
night.
With that stiff ass
fuck
out
of here, bitch.
Wig.
You got on that
bitch,
same
like
nasty ass pamper.
That wig is stiff as
fuck.
Fuck
you talking about. Bitch, your wig ain't even glued on. It's just stale. It's still in place.
I hate it.
Fuck you talking about.
I hate it for you.
Bitch, you want to go change my wig into my new wig?
That motherfucker gonna melt, bitch. That motherfucker gonna melt on your wig.
You don't want me to hurt your feelings. You want to put on my wig that be tickling my ass crack?
Her teeth, bitch. Oh, raggedy ass.
You want to put my wig on that be tickling my ass crack?
You're raggedy.
But this is my throne.
You're
wig. I had to run to the grocery store, and then I had to go out a couple nights ago, but I just threw this bitch off.
You had that motherfucker underneath a bonnet, bitch. You had that wig underneath a bonnet. You're raggedy.
It's a throne wig.
You need to just sleep on
it. Right, bitch, that saggy ass diaper,
bitch. You had a bonnet on it. You had a bonnet
bitch,
on that
pissy
motherfucker. Bitch,
you pissy and
you
sour,
raggedy.
Bitch.
I piss on
you
your whole life.
You old stankin' ass pissy.
Your whole life.
Bitch,
piss
you
on
pissy.
Your whole life, bitch.
You pissy. You my baby daddy
ass,
pissy
bitch.
Too.
You
just raggedy fuck raggedy with
ass,
you. You two pissy
you
ass bitches. Fuck is you talking about?
Ass,
pissy.
Motherfucking nasty
piss,
ass.
Piss.
Ass
piss.
Spread that ass in the back
piss
of your
with say.
You need to do some workout,
you
bitch.
Pissy shitty ass bitch.
Somebody is nasty, girl.
She mad because she can't talk. She's just yelling
know,
on the phone. Can't nobody
know,
hear her.
Dante bought me some diapers.
I'm going to let her
Dante
pissy ass
me
talk.
Some diapers.
All she probably talk about is my baby. Because she can't have
no
kids.
Diapers.
Her
Dante
her pussy. She
Dante
going through menopause right now.
I bet he didn't do it.
Have you been through menopause yet?
All he did do was a wish in a pond.
You hit menopause?
You. Dante bought
you
me
hit
some
menopause?
Diapers. He bought me some diapers. And not your baby, bitch. Nah, bitch.
Hey, Ari.
He bought you some diapers.
Nah.
Hey, Ari.
He bought you some diapers with your money.
Your baby daddy
with
bought
your
me some
money.
Diapers.
With your money.
Your baby daddy
with
bought me some
money.
Diapers and some what? Let me
with your money, because look.
Dante
look, bitch, he bought it with your money
let
because he ain't steal no Cadillac converters last night, bitch. He ain't been stealing no Cadillac
look
converters.
Bitch.
Look what he bought me. Did he buy you this? Did he buy you this? Did he buy you this? You want to see the diapers?
She really wear diapers, y'all.
Unfortunately, you can't get it. You can't get
it. Hold on, what Rolly Way be doing?
Okay.
You can't get that.
Okay.
Bitch.
What else he bought?
For a grown bitch.
For a grown bitch. Look what else he bought.
Bitch, you really wearing diapers?
Bitch, you can't even get this. Look what else he bought.
Hey, Ari, press start. Ari, press the middle button and say start. Press that.
Dante bought me some wipes and some baby lotion and some diapers.
What the fuck? You ain't got that shit
all motherfucking money.
Bitch, you really wearing diapers and you arguing with me? You got to get the boo. You got to go, poo.
Look at this.
You got to go. How to get her up out of here? She got to go. She really wearing Pampers and she not even 60 or 70 years old. First of all, I didn't know shit about Dante until like 8-9 months in us fucking around. Right, you talking about me. Why you coming on here talking about he ain't a child molester if you really wanna know a bitch lied and said
but you,
that she was
but
the
you
age
posted
that she wasn't.
You posted it on Facebook.
We don't even know that you man business it, like that, so you can't even just HIV. Go off of what
you
somebody
said.
A bitch that just ain't gonna motherfucking lie, and you gonna get aggravated assault, bitch. It's
first of all, you
it was aggravated.
Neck,
he took the pussy.
He looking at us. You're not gonna come
bitch.
On here.
And
he's running some shit. You ain't running shit, but them dick suckers. Big mouth ass. Look at you. Can't nobody hear
you. You just fucking and thinking everything. Why you need your background on? Now my child got to grow up. I'm having a motherfucking daughter. That's a goddamn child molester. Dumbass. He was convicted. He got arrested for the rest of his life.
What's that so sad?
He got arrested for the rest of his life.
You haven't
lost your fucking life.
Get it. Go, baby.
I don't give a fuck about how you mute me.
Bitch, you need to use that to wipe your ass.
You can't get it. Throw it away. Look at this.
Motherfucker, bitch. Brother, why you keep lying this bitch?
Throw it away.
Why you keep lying to this stupid ass up? They're giving it
those
the
back to God
kid. Why you keep lying to this bitch?
Because y'all know she's shitty and pissy, bro. She a grown woman.
Stop lying to this motherfucker.
That's not even baby boo-boo. That's not baby boo-boo. That's grown people shit. Bitch, why you using baby words? First of all, you supposed to be washing your ass when you shit on yourself. You grown as hell. You supposed to be jumping that big ass booty.
I ain't gonna talk about your baby, bitch. You a dumb bitch.
You don't want to hear him, you gotta mute him. You can mute him if you don't want to hear him, you gotta disconnect when it's over.
And talk to me.
Now she's trying to run.
What up, duck my face? You duck my bitch.
What?
Duck my face. That bitch got a duck mouth sitting over there, bitch. You little duck, and you a daffy duck looking bitch. Quack, 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 quack Quack, 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 bitch. Quack, 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 quack. Dumbass.
They said fucking pick the male white friend. That bitch tongue.
One thing about me, I ain't slow, bitch. Y'all can't stand my motherfucking mouth, you son of a bitch. One thing about it, bitch. You can't stand my mouth, and I'm a threat to all you motherfuckers on this motherfucking half, bitch. I am that motherfucker and will always continue to be that motherfucker, bitch. Cause my mouth is motherfucker leaked to all by itself, bitch. And I ain't gotta talk about your kids, you, or know about my mouth enough to have a bitch wanna lay me down with a gun, bitch. That's how bad my mouth feels, bitch. I'm a threat. I'm a threat, bitch. I'm that bitch and always will be that bitch. Bitch.
shit.
You come get these wipes when she comes to the stars. Tell her she could come. Tell her she could come get these wipes when she comes. Tell her she could come get them.
Now you know you need to leave these people alone, Punky. You don't want these people dealing with you, so you know you need to leave these people alone.
They messing with me. What are you talking about?
What I'm trying to figure out is why was Trina B up there acting like a sissy, getting into female stuff, like what they got to do with him? He should have just kept his old ass mouth shut, because like he messed the whole situation up. It's just ill.
Y'all talking about some Punky, you need to lead him. These people come up here messing with me. Y'all can't tell me how to fight. When the motherfucker, I told y'all, the girl trying to make a problem like me and her baby daddy messing around. I'm not messing with this nigga. Like, I don't even know what the fuck. Why did the Punky talking to with me?
Oh yeah, another thing. Who is she? Why is she attacking you?
Tell us, she asked Dante, "Do you love Punkin?" He said, "No, bitch. I don't give a fuck."
Because I was watching, and I'm like, only people that's obsessed will record your live, like just come in there and record you, and then play it when y'all get into it. That's obsession. Like, it's not even like y'all. That's obsession when you recording somebody that you don't fuck with.
He shut his Facebook down. He shut his own Facebook down.
You was messing with him?
Yeah, for 9 days.
Oh, dang. So that's why she...
Hey, Pa. Hey, babe. The crazy part is, he not even claiming that fucking kid. So why is she sitting up here so mad about a nigga that's not even claiming her kid?
What? They got a kid together?
Supposedly, it was his other baby mama on live, and they was getting into it. The other baby, she was already was talking shit. The other baby mama pulled the pum-pum out on her ass and told her to try her.
Oh, now that's... Oh, yeah, Pumpkin. Mm-hmm. Pumpkin, don't even get involved with that, because she just wants somebody to attack you and all that, because she's getting attacked right now. So she's just trying to pull anybody in.
I swore he was on live saying yesterday or whatever that that wasn't his kid. Or he wasn't claiming that kid by Ari.
He did say that.
I just do live. I guess that was him. He bald head. He was in there saying it's not his child. I heard it. He said it on live just a minute ago. I was in his live because he got like 700 people in there. He was like, that's not his baby and all of that type of stuff. So yeah, he's not claiming the child.
So why she want to argue with me? I keep telling her. He's not taking care of your baby. You mad. You letting him play games on your mind. Talking about me. Like, why are you worried about me?
Like, if she is on this live or whatever, tell her baby she better move, because they're the trolls trying to find out where she stay at. Tell her they gonna send CPS over there. I don't know why she got on this app.
That's dumb. You go out there trying to flex your moves about he think he love me, and he on live dragging you, saying you ain't even, that ain't even his motherfucking babe. Like, and I don't got nothing to do with it. Then the other baby mama arguing with Ari. So what the fuck they got to do with me? Like, what? I'm a bitch that's been around for 9 motherfucking days. What they got to do with me? What?
made her mad when you told him you love him. Because he told me to say that. For him to leave me alone. He told me to say. Now that's they drama. That's they drama. I ain't got nothing to do with they. That girl constantly trying to pull me in it. Girl, I don't got nothing to do with that. Yes, he with a whole nother woman.
Man, that nigga Brandon, soon you let Brandon start talking bad about you, man. Watch Brandon. Brandon being messy. He taking up for the whole, he letting the whole mute you and shit. He don't supposed to be doing that shit.
No,
you
can't tell. No. That's not true.
I'm telling you, Punky, listen.
That's not true.
Listen, Punky, I just came out like they were talking bad about you before you don't understand.
No, they wasn't. Sound like Dante, y'all. That's his ass again. Is he on live?
She said she's gonna call CPD.
He like, come on, Chloe. It's cold as shit. I gotta go out. Okay. Okay.
They was, I don't know why Trina B hopped on your shit and he was over there talking shit about you too before he came over to your live. He was on Leah's live talking shit about you.
These people is crazy.
Because I was watching it.
That's crazy. Like, this is some flodge ass shit. Open up the box.
Hey, Pumpkin.
Hey, boo.
Hey, well, look, I don't know what these people are doing. Like, I don't know if Trina was talking, Brandon, whoever, but let them defend you. Don't let them, like, not defend you, because people don't like the fact that people have your back, especially men, regardless of whether or not they're fake. They want you to be sitting over there alone with no allies, you fighting for yourself. So, regardless, we know Trina talk about people, just as long as you know what he is. Who cares? Let them come over here and have your back and fight your battles for you, and that's all. They want you over there by yourself and no allies.
Facts.
Hey, Pumpkin, how you doing?
Hey, boo, I'm fine, you?
I'm good. Well, I'm just coming on to speak or whatever.
Thank you.
See you later.
Oh, she got a nice voice. Very sure. Sweet. I feel like Trina B needs to stay in a man's situation, like, keep it with men. If anything, he need to go to Dante and tell Dante to keep Pumpkin name the fuck out his mouth while he's sitting here arguing with a female. Y'all think that shit cool. That's why these niggas be bopping us upside the head. Well, not me. But some of y'all upside y'all motherfucking head because y'all don't sit there and tell a man to stand a man place. When it's a female argument, that's what it should stay as. Trina could have went to Dante because Dante on live popping shit, talking, you know what I'm saying? Go to him. That's all to it.
I know Dante ain't talking about me because I ain't said shit to him.
No, but people coming up saying that he was talking, I mean, in the comments, they saying that he was talking about both of y'all saying y'all obsessed, but no, the girl, clearly, you can see the girl attacking Pumpkin and bringing up diapers and all this extra shit, like, and then show the recording of Pumpkin. Y'all ain't watching what the fuck these hoes be doing.
They're saying that I'm obsessed with him.
They weird. Just don't even listen, Pumpkin, because she recording you secretly, and he still sprung. And he just mad because you probably moved the fuck on. Like, simple as that. He was a hit and quit. So he just need to shut the fuck up and she do too.
Hey.
Ava.
I just came on here because I seen on Trina B Live that somebody said that he used to sell or sold pills or something. But I don't know. That's all I wanted to do. You feel me? I was confused. But they on live now talking about it, so.
Who on live talking about
it? Somebody on Trina B Live. I don't know.
Let me go there and be messy. Hold on.
All right.
Bitch, I ain't in that,
you
bitch.
What you mean? You a broadcaster. If anybody
because
come
I'm,
up.
I'm on Pumpkin side.
So you're going to be delusional.
Yeah, I'm very delusional.
So how do you feel about what they did to Tommy K. Carr out there?
They should have beat that bitch's motherfucking brain. And not just beat that car. They should have bust that motherfucking skull out. I want to see blood gushing, bitch. It wasn't enough.
No, that wasn't right. I'm on the A-side now. I'm on Tommy K's side now.
Tommy K, so I'll say what I said.
Tommy K was going to see what the fuck was going on.
They should have bust a cranium. Thank you very much.
Why would you say that?
Gushy, gushy, gushy.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that, Trina B? Now you
laid that big fat bitch out.
But you can never forget the things that Tommy K done for you before y'all got into
No, but she the one took the motherfucker thing that she had something to do with them guns been blazed in my motherfucking face, bitch. So I don't give a fuck, bitch. Take out of here.
Now it's good.
It's and more, bitch. Take out.
She got to go?
She got to go.
Is it that serious? Cause she was your number one.
When a bitch try to forgive it, when a bitch try to get the motherfucker put him, take me out of here. Yeah, you got to go.
How do you know she did that to you though, Trina B? It's so many haters. Robert could have done it, cause you calling him a colorist.
No, he no color man. That's a coon. He's
Trina
more
B,
than color.
Every time you know what, Trina B? I'm gonna tell you this. You got so many
but
haters.
Everybody know Robin is like that. Just be real, sweet staff. You know Robin like that. You know Robin don't like us.
I've never dealt with Robert.
You can see it, bitch. You ain't got to deal. You ain't got to deal with you. All you can see it.
That's what I'm trying to get you to see about Punkin' in that motherfucking room, crying and going on the way she doing, and she fucking with this man, baby mama. So when they go back over there and knock that motherfucking door down, you better get real then and tell your friend to set her ass down. But see, the reason you don't want to talk about this situation is because you know it's a storyline.
Girl, I ain't got nothing to do with that.
Will you and Tommy K ever real? Will y'all
No. Me and Tommy K can even exist on the same planet. That's the way I feel.
Y'all were truly friends, though.
Me and Tommy K can exist on the same planet. That's the way I feel, bitch.
But that was your true friend.
That was none of my friends, bitch. That motherfucker pussy ass hoe That pussy asshole switched on me, used me to get the pasta. That's what she did. She used me to get the pasta. That's what that bitch did. She used me to get the pasta. Fuck that hoe.
What you mean by that?
She used me to get the pasta. Because this bitch hated pasta. This bitch hated him. She always said this bitch was a rapist. She said he was a womanizer. She said she can't stand him. She hated him. Everything. But this bitch was cool and standing behind him. That's how me and her became friends. That's how she originally came to me. Do you understand me? She originally came to me. Before me and Tommy became bonding and started getting to know each other. And all that, she originally came for a bitch to come to you. And that's how y'all became really true friends. When you go back to the beginning, when I accepted you, bitch, when I was riding for you about them seven dragons that man took for you and brought you into my camp, and then you, motherfucker, betrayed me for a fuck, nigga, and you know that nigga lied.
Now, you saying that she betrayed you because she went to pastor, right?
Hello?
Did you know that was going to happen?
Yes.
Oh, I just know shitty to have and sitting over there calling somebody out about the
story. Oh, like, that ain't nothing but a motherfucker stalker. That's where up on her, baby. Because we is not trying to hear her. This bitch calls my phone. This bitch follows me around. With a high, ugly ass. Get your broke down ass somewhere. Sit down, you crackhead son of a bitch, and find you somebody else to play with. This is a stalking ass bitch that be calling my phone and everybody else's phone. Girl. But anywho, Trina B, you knew she was gonna go over there with Pastor, but before that y'all got into it, that relationship could have been rekindled off of line.
No, it wasn't, because this how this bitch told me. It made me really go in on this bitch. Really gonna go in on this bitch. This bitch told me because I said this about her to my birthday party. Because I came to her myself personally and told her that, bitch, you should have never been taking no pictures at my birthday party, because you supposed to be the one. Friend, I said, I didn't want nobody to take a picture at my birthday party, but you would think, I said, people saying you getting cash apps. You was getting cash at my birthday party that night while you was on filming. So when I asked about the cash apps, she got mad about it. And then she later went on, and then she said that. And then she, that she said she switched on me for. Really, true facts.
Thank you, Sharissa and Queen. So you said she switched
on that bitch.
Because you wanted to
piece her.
They was cash apping her to film at your party.
Yeah, that's what they said it was. That's what they said. Somebody came to me and said that was doing. I questioned her, so she got mad because I asked her concerning it.
On live?
No, I didn't. I ain't asked her live. I asked her. I asked her in private.
But didn't she pay for the party?
But she didn't already call a pastor a rapist. Before that. And that's what y'all didn't know.
So the relationship is over.
Yeah, that relationship over. I don't fuck with him. That's a real life. That bitch could never come on sit with me. That's in real life, bitch. I thought that bitch was cool in real life. That bitch a fake ass bitch. And I would never deal with a bitch like that ever in my motherfucking life. On everything I love, I would not deal with a bitch like that ever. Bitch, that bitch can catch a fire, bitch, and I spit on her. Mm-hmm. With some gas. Mm. Bitch, I suck some gas out of the tank.
But
put
see,
some flames to that.
Here's the thing, Trina B. You know, once you get into it with somebody, they're going to go to the ops. But yeah, this girl used to be your number one contributor.
She was not my number one contributor.
She looked out for you.
She was not. She wanted everything back, bitch. She didn't want no. She's a greedy bitch. She don't want. She didn't want to give nothing. That's why she was mad with Pastor.
And you still gonna stick with you on Punkin' side with this shit?
Sure is.
And Punkin' ain't doing no wrong.
I don't know if Punkin' doing any wrong or not. I ain't got nothing to do with that sister.
You played it on your morning show talking about it.
Yeah. Why she haven't been live after she she got to 1 million. Tell me, K ain't been live since.
You need her to come back. You missing her.
I don't need her to come back. That bitch talking about my mama, my grandkids, talking about my granddaughter clothes. Bitch. Bitch, I will never bitch, I'll piss on that bitch if I seen her. I'll pull out my dick and literally piss on that hoe. That's the first time y'all see my dick, because I will piss on that bitch.
That's wrong. That's wrong, Trina B.
So I'll pull my motherfucking dick out and piss on that bitch. On everything I love.
You gonna pull a skin?
I swear to God on everything. I swear to God on my grandbaby, bitch. I'll pull out my dick and piss on that bitch.
Is you gonna pull a skin back?
I ain't got a swear to God. I ain't got no skin.
Trina B, you need to stop. You need to stop. How you feel about that Miller she hit? She been working, though. She getting it.
You no, that's not even working. All them goddamn motherfucking trades, bitch. I don't know why y'all be talking about somebody's gifts, bitch. And all them motherfucking trades she did, bitch. Congratulations. She got the formula on how to get to 1 million.
Sent that. Thank you.
Congratulations. She got a formula of how to get to the million. Go ahead, y'all. Run it up.
Thank you, boo. Who threw that?
But
you gotta give it to her. We all do be trading, Trina B.
Y'all.
We all trade. She got the formula.
No, I don't. I don't trade like that. No, I do not. This is my, I ain't trade none. My top gifter is dynamite. Baby, none, bitch.
But there's nothing wrong with trading, though, Trina B. You got to get credit.
Yes, it is. Just because you be losing out on money.
Well,
losing out on money.
I think she's doing good, though. I really do.
My number one gift for this month is Dynamite and Nene Cat and Kick and all them people. All my top gifters is genuine gifters. All them, Nene Cat, Red Velvet, Kiwi, Juicy D, all these people that be gifting me every day. Bitch, I got genuine supporters. You could go on my, one thing, I know Pastor won't talk about that. Pastor won't talk about that, but he always won't talk about somebody's money. Tell him to pull up my contributors list. He'd be like, oh, God damn, he got a lot of support.
That's good. That's good quarters, but it don't hurt to trade a little bit. And that bitch hit a milli this month. She paid, and Carrie hit probably 500K. They paid. It's happening, and it's really good that they working it out and it's working for them. I just hate to see y'all into it. You know what I'm saying? I hate to see y'all.
No, we gonna be into it forever. So I'm leaving you hating it.
Trina B, she...
I'm gonna start the first of the month going in on that bitch. I'm going out.
Listen,
going out like a champion, bitch. The first of the month, I'm going out.
Tommy K ain't did no worse than what the Maggot them did to you. At least Tommy K did give you a little money. The Maggot, they played you and played in your face. Been doing it.
Girl, tell me again, that's not organic. She old robber. She old that goddamn KOB. She do old robber. You a motherfucking liar, she don't old robber.
You've been watching
go
that girl.
Go look at her trip because you're go. Go look and see how much Robert gave her. Robert gave her 20K this month. Go look at it. I looked at her contributor list. But Robert gave that bitch 20K. 20 drugs this month. Bitch.
You the maggot, bitch. I ain't even going to argue with you, bro.
Oh, because I know how to look, bitch.
Shade of it.
I know how to look.
Thank you, Bookie. Thank you.
I'm that motherfucker. I know how to look. Cause y'all run me up. Send me a Kia.
Oh my God. I don't think we'll ever be happy for each other. But I don't feel like you and Tommy K should be at this point.
I feel.